Hey everybody, this is Joe with Joe's Premium Firewood, bringing another fun-filled, exciting video. Today's video, I'm over at my cousin's house, and he texted me yesterday and said he had this ash tree fall down along his driveway here, and he wanted to know if I wanted to come get it just for the wood. And just by looking at the picture, I said, well, heck yeah, that looks like gravy train. I guess some guys came over here to get it out of the road. There is a little bit of a pile left over there. And got these pieces right here, but it should be enough to fill the truck. As you can see, somebody, like I said, they cut it. I wish they would have just left it solid, but I think for the most part, most of these I can just cut in half and get, you know, 14 to 16 inch pieces. So it shouldn't be too bad, but I told him next time when this ash tree falls, hopefully it doesn't land on his truck or his van, and to leave it at least 8 foot section so I can cut it up. I already cleaned up that one, and there's another one right there that's about 80 foot tall leaning right for the caddy. So hopefully he gets that one topped, and I think he said he was going to have somebody lay this one down and then I'll come clean it up just so it doesn't hit anything. So let me go ahead, let me set this up on the tripod here real quick. I want to talk to you for a second before I get to work. So all the time I'm getting calls from people that want me to do firewood cleanup or tree removal just for the wood, for the firewood. They'll call up and say, hey, I got this huge oak tree that I just had removed or fell in my yard. Can you please come get rid of the wood? I won't even charge you for the wood. And I'm like, yeah, right. I go, you lost me at huge. You know, people are going to have to pay me to do that. If I'm going to do a free tree or a free removal or tree removal, it's got to be something like this tree right here. Gravy train can back right up next to it. It's ash. It's dry. It's perfect. And he's nearby. And I came at a time of my convenience. You know, when people call and expect you to work for free, it just isn't happening. You know, but if I have did free jobs before, but it's got to look like this. So I just wanted to point that out to you. So let me go ahead. I got the 460 already warmed up here. And I'm going to do some cutting. Thought I grabbed my gloves. I don't know where I set them. But I don't really need them for cutting. So let's fire this baby up. Get to work. Don't play games, even on a Sunday.
Ah.
think I'm just gonna have to cut off like a 6-inch piece. I'll get you guys a little closer. Yeah, I'm selling so much wood right now. Every time I come home, I check my message. I'm hoping I have no calls for wood. I'm waiting for Herb to bring me some. I got like 3 cords I got to get from Herb. And then I got to spend all my time delivering. Like I said, I'm getting so backed up. I don't know. I'm sure the Ohio wood burners, he's probably not like that. He probably wants more sales.
I can't keep up.
Let me move you over here.
Oh.
I must have hit the dirt because it ain't cutting with the crap. That's why I brought two saws. Oh, let me get this. Good thing I cut the big ones already. This chain ain't cutting much better. Making a YouTube video. We're gonna be on YouTube. One more over here to get. You don't want to look at that Herbie Kirby the whole time. Wasn't planning on using this saw. I guess I got to finish it with this one. That's going to be fun. Might get a couple over here, but with this saw so dull, I don't even know if I should even be messing with this. It's no fun cutting with a dull chain. Sure, everybody knows that. I'll show you what I got. Got this pile right here. Some of that's boiler wood. And I got this over here. And some of that's boiler wood just because it's too short. Piece I had to cut off. So now all I gotta do is load the truck. Knew it wouldn't take too long. So Thanks for making it to the end, watching the video. Give her a thumbs up. We'll see you guys at the next one.